What's up, people? It's your boy DJ. Had to respond to his video, man. Bottom line is, if you ain't giving me head, I'm not giving you head. You know, if I, you know, I'm not gonna demand it at first, but if we have any kind of long-term relationship, we're fuck buddies, friends with benefits, you my girlfriend, eventually that is gonna come up. So, I'm not saying that that's gonna end the relationship, but if I'm down there licking your pussy and you're not sucking my dick, I'm gonna stop licking your pussy. Now, if you get upset because of that, hey, you're not reciprocating, so you can't get mad at me. You know what I'm saying? And not saying that without that, you know, we can't have sex, because I'm not really a head guy, but if I'm giving you head, it just makes me feel better, I guess. It lets me know that you are into me like I'm into you, that you reciprocate. So bottom line is, if you're not sucking my dick, I'm not licking your pussy. Period. That's how I go. I think it should be 50-50 as far as this whole thing about you being calling a slut whore and all that. I mean, I'm a grown ass man. I'm 30 plus. So I don't go around talking and telling my buddies, oh, she give good head, she got good pussy and all that shit. Cause me personally, I'm selfish. So if I find a girl that give one good head, that two got good pussy, I ain't telling them motherfuckers. Cause as soon as I tell them motherfuckers, they gonna be trying to hit on and take what I got. So if I got, I don't care if I'm not in an exclusive relationship with this person, I'm not gonna tell my buddies. Cause I don't like to drink out of most of them motherfuckers, so I sure don't wanna hit nothing out of them. But that's besides the point. The point is that I'm selfish, and what's mine is mine, and I'm not gonna go talk and talk. I'm not 15. I don't gossip like that, you know. If we sitting up in the barbershop and the girl walk by and she got a big ass, I'm like, oh, she got a big ass. That's different. But I ain't gonna tell her. You know my whoop de whoop, my thing on the side. You know, old girl that I was with, you know, she be giving some fire head. Nah. That ain't me. You know what I'm saying? That ain't DJ. But this is my response. This is DJ. That's what's up. If you listening to this, you better subscribe to my my channel and send me a reply. All right? That's what's up. Peace.
Don't want to make you feel strange, but don't let these words be in vain. So spread.